Hello, a warm welcome, and it's always a thrill to be broadcasting from this particular venue, Mercedes-Benz Stadium in Atlanta, Georgia. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And it has been such a wonderful season, it could get even better in this case, because they could well be celebrating a title victory. It's Black Cats versus Arsenal.
Well, what a great season they've had. Brilliant in attack, solid defensively, and a joy to watch. 3 points here today, and the title is theirs.
Excellent defending. And you need your defender to take charge. Anas. Torres has it. Arsenal have given it away. Moore. Plenty of room in the wide area. Played into the centre. Well, they would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Possession lost, intercepted. He made it look simple, really. Crossing possibilities. Advantage, Arsenal. And Torres on the ball. And delivered towards the back post. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. He's given it straight to the opposition. Petre. Andrew. Effective looking pass. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Couldn't hang on to it. Andrew. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And running through to the keeper. And space to cross it. And he takes on the shot. The save was a good one. And here's Torres. And the emphasis is on creativity. And very deftly cut out. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. Superb block. And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Moore. Petre. It needs an accurate cross. and just failed to keep the ball in play that time.
Well, the stats don't lie. Arsenal had most of the possession, but with the talent they have on show here, the lack of quality in the attacking third has been a real disappointment. They need to play with more urgency to win this one.
Petre. And snuffing out the danger. Company. High quality defending. And good pressure high up the pitch. And clears his lines. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. And fed forwards. Well, thumped clear. Anas, Company, working away patiently, looking for an opening. Torres now, surely. Foul, but no whistle. Instead, advantage with Arsenal. Far from a good pass. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. So a corner kick it'll be, following the deflection. It's a short one. The delivery. Oh, superb effort, and just off the target.
Yeah, that was so close, and what a bit of skill that was. The technique was almost perfect.
Well, far from the ideal pass. Can he put them in front? Oh, he's done it! And we might just have witnessed the goal that secures the title.
Well, what a moment that could turn out to be. They've just got to defend well now.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Will he play it in? Really vital interception here.
Well, the stats show us that the hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. Banks. Well, attacking possibilities. Well, a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Company. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Might really be able to trouble them here. Chance to cross. They've regained possession. This could level it. And it's gone in! And who knows, it could be the difference between winning the title and not.
Well, they certainly haven't been at their best today, and what a blow that is to them. Can they recover, though?
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. And that's an important intervention. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Well, the danger is still there. It will be Arsenal's corner as they try to nudge in front in this game. Trying to deliver it accurately. Struggling to get it away. Well, they can keep possession of it now. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Well, not the pass he had in mind. Well, level pegging here with time running out. And don't forget, they need maximum points to be crowned champions.
Well, they need to throw everything at this now. Just keep getting the ball into the box and make something happen. What a finish we've got here.
Anas. Company. Chance to run at them. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, they couldn't keep possession.
Well, can Arsenal create one more big chance to win this game? If they do, this stadium will erupt because these fans have been brilliant today.
All even, but will it stay that way? Taking care of business defensively here. Teammates in the middle. A very effective clearance. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. They just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. They cannot be separated here. And it's on to extra time. Well, the ball rolling again. No end to the action. It's the first period of extra time. And I must say, this has been a back and forth type of game. It's Torres now. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Cuts it back, and still an opportunity. Well, they can bring it out now. Well, couldn't keep it in. Promising sequence. Well, a bad pass it was. Now, let's see what they can do here.